Nails it, 2-1.
What a move. What a sensational move. And I'm not talking about the one after he scored.